Through the years, Singapore has changed so much since I last saw it. Wait a second, this place seems oddly familiar. If I'm not wrong, this is the place where I first landed in Singapore on 28th January 1819. The Singapore River, this place has transformed from a filthy slum with many kampong houses of poor quality to a world-renowned clean and green city, with towering skyscrapers and beautiful shop houses built to remind the locals of Singapore's heritage. I still remember the sounds of bumboats cruising down the river in the past. In the past, countless number of bumboats would go down Singapore River to sell food to the locals. Now, however, they have all vanished. Oh, how I miss those days. However, I suppose it was for a good purpose. The filth in the river has greatly reduced, and the horrible stench from the garbage and waste in the river, which used to surround the river, is replaced by the refreshing smell. Fortunately, the river is now clean and is now surrounded by many al fresco dining restaurants and bars, which would contribute highly to Singapore's economic development. Furthermore, not that there aren't any more bumboats commuting along the river. However, now they are of a different use. Bumboats are now used for tourism purposes, bringing tourists to different famous landmarks, like Gardens by the Bay and Marina Bay Sands along the Singapore River. Looking at these amazing improvements made by the people here, I can safely say that there is a bright future awaiting this river. In front of me lies a river with great potential to be developed further, so much that I can already foretell the future of this river. My prediction is that with the increasing population in Singapore and the need for more living areas, the space beneath the surface of Singapore River will be utilized by the locals to construct a housing area which could possibly house the rapidly growing population of Singapore. We could also build parks and gardens under this river, as it would bring in more tourists from all over the world to Singapore, which in return would contribute to the economic development of Singapore. Oh, I can't wait to see how this beautiful and stunning river will turn out to be in the next 50 years.